Hello, my name is Jim. I live in rural upstate New York, and I'm a lifelong conservative. As a conservative, I have a great respect for American history, also for the rule of law, and for our Constitution. The evidence shows that Donald Trump does not respect any of those things. Consequently, he is a great threat to our liberty. He should be removed from office, and if he is not, you should not vote for him in 2020. Thank you.